You typed a Q.
Huh?
Did you not just type a Q?
Me?
Yeah, is that not you right there? And there's a Q.
Oh,
well. All right. What is that? Did somebody say she looks like Snoopy? I don't know where I need to go. I don't know what to do.
Okay, you see those two things on the floor?
No, wrong thing. Ew.
You need to connect that to the thing in the center.
Okay, by moving it, right?
Yeah, so you close it.
Can I not reach it?
Nope, you have to jump down.
And then a whole bunch of things are gonna come out.
Well, they're gonna get you no matter what.
What? Oh.
It's like you're damn right I'm at work. Otherwise, I would be jerking off.
I can't hear you. You made me wear these stupid earphone things. I don't hear anything. Where are you?
Brownies?
Chewy warm brownies.
I just came from that way.
I don't know.
Can I not just like
JJ
has a backup?
JJ squeak it.
Dallas, relax. You're not playing right now.
What do I do now? What the? I almost just died, didn't I?
I'm
feel like I'm just going in circles. Oh.
Well, you are going. Doug, just have something delivered to you. This way you don't have to leave.
What was that?
Giant tentacle.
Should I go to the bench?
To triangle. You can always check and see how many nodes you have.
So is that a yes, or should I wait until I get more?
It's up to you.
Did I just kill him with one shot?
Come on, just fuck around, just lay down, because you're not going to get it. He's going to not be nice. Nice to him.
What's the Oculus Touch? That's the new motion controllers that you can use with it. They are not out yet. And you cannot pre-order them yet either. Basically, I don't know, they said it's the equivalent of using your hands in real life, but using those remotes in the virtual reality games. Like, that's how realistic it is. You know, you can just grab onto it and shoot it and it breaks, and then...
Oh, okay.
You gotta find the thing.
Oh, well. I don't know where to go. Is that where I just came from? I don't get this. This is confusing. What is going on?
I don't know. Even you got me turned around.
Is it seem dead or what? Okay, I'm gonna run out of air and I don't know where to go. See? He's dying. I think I should go down there.
Run?
I can't move. I don't get it. I'm just gonna die, right? No, let's pause this. Where do I have to leave off if I die?
Probably right here.
Okay, so where do I go when I unpause?
You're right next to the door.
Oh, I just have to get into the door?
Yeah. But you only got 15 seconds when you're trying to kill guys.
Okay, but I don't know how to get to the door.
Look at the door. You see you're above it, so you have to get below it. But you see that little cloud thing? You can't jump through the cloud thing, because once you...
I'm dead. I don't get it.
Once you get into that cloud thing, then zero gravity is done.
Right, but how did you get through it?
You walked around, and you went up, like, stairs. Just do it again.
Yeah. Hopefully it's, like, right there, and I don't have to start. Where did that thing just go? Can I not? Okay, so I have to go there, or is that where I just came from?
That's where you have to go. Look behind you. Kill that guy.
Where? How am I supposed to kill him? Is it really necessary? Mr. OCD. He's not there. I'm going.
He'll probably be there when you get back.
Well, whatever.
Go back, I think you.
Oh, you're getting annoying.
I'm just trying to help you out.
Let me guess, I missed like one little thing.
Well, that could have been another suit.
I can't hear you. You're making me wear these ridiculous earmuffs. That thing's gonna... So it's telling me to go there, which means I should go through this door first, right?
Whenever you play a game,
check all the rooms.
Check opposite of where you're supposed to go.
Can I not run in this gooey mess? What is this? Like flesh?
Something like that.
Wasn't this where I just was?
No. Look, I've only had like nutty bars and donuts and...
I am not cranky. You're just aggravating.
I've only had junk, so I'm starving. Sugar makes me hungry. No, there's a lift that you have to go on. No, other way.
Is that the wrong thing to do? Okay.
Nope.
What?
It's a power node door.
Is this chapter almost done? I have to leave soon.
Yeah, I think after this part, then you're pretty much.
Okay. What in the hell? So I want a girl.
Actually, yeah, the ones that spit at you are females. I think below you is a power node. All the other
cards. I got one already in here.
Then you probably got it.
But I'll go check.
I think it's on the other.
Oh.
No, like.
What?
To your right. In there.
Yeah, I went in there. Now just go to the store, sell your stuff, you go upgrade, and then you're pretty much done with the level. Is there something in here with me?
Go to the door that's next to you, go run to the bench that they have, upgrade. And
this one?
Yeah.
Where's the bench?
Go to Kinesis. And that's it. What's going on, Dan? So from now on, if you ever miss anything, you don't have to worry about it.
Okay. Okay, where am I going though? Is this the right way?
Now you got 9 more to go.
Goody. Get this thing off my head.
You don't think those are comfortable?
No. Why do I do that?
Or you have to go now?
Yeah, around 3. Now it's 3:10, so.
Well, I guess you're done streaming then. Oh, it's pulling my back.
What? Oh, I forgot you had the work done. Okay. What?
So, when are you coming back?
I have no idea. I have a life. 5 classes, 40-hour work weeks.
It's only going to be on the weekends.
Probably.
So Saturday, then.
This is what I do with my weekends now.
Good.
No, it's not good.
Yeah, it is.
No, it's not. I have a
lot.
You
should play video games on the weekends.
No. No. I'm tired. Your game made me tired. I need coffee.
Anyway, guys, well, she's done streaming for now. She will probably be back next weekend. And, we'll go from there. Have anything you want to say?
No. Bye.
No? Bye.
That's it.
Okay.
Okay.
You sure?
Bye.
Okay. Well, she says bye. Anyway, I will talk to you guys later.